At about 9:30 a.m. on the morning of June 4, 1996, Kudirat Abiola, a prominent Nigerian human rights activist, and the wife of Chief Moshood Kashimawo Olawale Abiola, was assassinated on her way to an appointment at the Canadian High Commission. As her car slowed down on the Lagos-Ibadan Expressway, six heavily armed men opened fire on Kudirat Abiola's car. Kudirat Abiola was hit in the forehead with a bullet lodged in her brain.